You guys got to see a really good high school basketball.